Alright, kaya mga kapuso, ito na.
Marami men.
Lahat talaga very curious kami lahat kasi syempre, di ba, kailangan natin itong mga babae.
Yes, first time din namin ito ma-experience. Mm-hmm.
Kasama po natin ngayon si Kay Rodriguez mula sa Kay Studio para tulungan tayo alamin ba ano pa talaga ang secret behind airbrush technology
sa makeup. Na sikat sa Hollywood, yung mga artista doon. Mm-hmm. Good morning, Kay!
Good morning! Hi, good morning!
So, Kay, ano ba talaga ang advantage? Ano ba talaga ang airbrush makeup first?
Okay, ang airbrush makeup, using yung air gun natin, nilalagay dyan yung foundation, it spread on the skin.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, with the new technology ng high-definition TV, mas defined yung mga details on screen.
Oh, okay. Ang pores mo, kitang-kita
yan. But with this technology, yung high-definition makeup natin, naku-cover lahat ng impurities natin dyan.
But not everybody, like if me, sa bahay lang, pwede ba akong bumili ng ganyan for myself? Is it good or advisable?
Pwede naman. Kaya lang you need to exercise lang.
Kasi, and study it, no?
And study it. Kasi may technique din siya on how to use it. Unlike the ordinary makeup na pwede mong i-spread lang.
Yes,
right away.
Yes, with your fingers or with a sponge. Can you please demonstrate to us kung paano yung airbrush na yan? And can you use any liquid makeup with it?
No. Ayan. There is a specific liquid foundation for the airbrush.
Ah, okay.
Magkano naman yan?
Affordable naman siya.
Okay, so how do we apply? First of all, kailangan malinis ang face, of course.
Malinis ang face.
With moisturizer.
Nag-prep na.
Okay.
Okay, after prepping the skin, now you put the air gun on her
forehead.
Paano, malalagyan din ba yung buhok niya ng konti?
Oo, pero sa sobrang fine ng labas niya, yung mist niya, hindi na siya masyado kalasa.
Okay.
And it's even safe for contact lens wearer.
Oh, wow! Okay. Pag sinabi ni Kay na prep, it means hugasan ng face, tapos syempre nagyan ng SPF and then moisturizer,
yes,
am I correct?
That's correct.
Alright, so ito yung motion mo, paikot-ikot ha?
Yes, circular motion.
Why is that?
Para hindi
mag-stay in one
stay
spot?
On one spot lang siya. At saka even ng layering niya.
Hypoallergenic ba yan?
Yes.
Oh.
And what's good about it, pagka in-spread mo siyang ganyan, kahit na nagli-layering ka, hindi masyadong makapal ang pakiramdam niya. So, very, parang next to skin lang siya. And even on TV, parang walang makeup.
Oh, ang ganda, no? Parang,
may hard-hitting question si Arnold Clavio. Pag nasing hot daw, anong pwede mangyari?
Wala naman, kasi very safe naman siya.
Hypoallergenic nga, so okay lang siya. So with that kind of makeup, kahit ano pwede, that's just the base kasi, di ba?
This is the base.
The base, and then?
And what's good about this, blendable siya on all other products, makeup. Like powder or other cream.
So ito na may foundation na siya?
Yan, may foundation na siya.
Oh,
and it's very fast pag in-apply mo, especially sa mga fashion shows
or yun ang kailangan niyo,
TV
mabilisan.
Shoots. Yan, mabilisan.
So kaya ano ba itong mga makeup collection mo?
Napakarami naman ito, Kay. My goodness.
I will swipe one for you, Mari.
Thank
for
you.
Myself.
Ito gusto ko. Yan.
Ito, of course, we have high-definition makeup over here.
Uh-huh.
Kung dun sa mga hindi naman professional makeup artist at gustong gumamit sa bahay ng mga kanya-kanyang makeup lang, itong high-definition makeup is also very good. This is a liquid foundation, but you can just put it through a sponge or...
Pwede bang fingers?
Pwede rin fingers.
Pwede
depende sa'yo.
Comfortable.
For yung mga friends natin, mga kapuso natin, na hindi naman masyadong kailangan masyado ng makeup, ano mga ma-recommend mong basic na kailangan meron sila? Yung mga for everyday.
For everyday. Siyempre, napaka-importante na may moisturizer tayo.
Okay.
With sunscreen protection.
Of course.
Kasi to protect the skin. And then, we can have yung mga regular foundation.
Uh-huh. Yes.
And then...
Anong magandang tip to find the perfect foundation? Kasi yung problema lagi, sobrang puti ng mukha usually.
Okay. Pag naghahanap kayo ng foundation, parati nyo itatry on the jawline.
Dito.
On the jawline. Dapat pag... Kasi pag dito, kasi kailangan mag-match siya sa cheek and then sa...
And neck.
Okay.
So pag nalagay mo na siya dyan at nag-disappear siya, that's the perfect color for you.
So we've got our perfect foundation, you've got blush on.
Blush on. And then ang blush on ngayon, hindi na rin katulad dati na parang sobrang kapal.
Oh.
No? Ang trend ngayon, yung sun-kissed lang siya.
Natural.
Very natural looking.
Okay, so in terms of color, sa mga anong advisable sa mga, yung mga, mga pang-everyday lang? Brownish ba or pinkish?
Actually, more on the peach and the pink side.
Oh, wow.
Para very natural siya.
Pang day wear.
Pang day wear.
Ay, babalikan ko lang kay, ano nga ba yung advantage ng airbrush versus versus regular makeup?
Okay, sa airbrush, syempre, mas hygienic siya.
Ah, wow.
Kasi hindi ka na gumagamit ng
sponge
or brush na nag-accumulate ng dirt. Plus, mas mabilis siya. And then, flawless ang finish niya.
Mas mahal lang siya.
Kwanti lang naman.
Yeah. Mas pero meron siyang advantages, kaya ganun yung
ano niya. Advantage.
Yeah. May machine kasi siyang ganun.
May machine kasi hindi nagamit.
Naku, patry niya kami. Thank you so much, Kay.
What's para sa,
of course, sige. Na makeup collection, lalo na syempre itong unique na airbrush makeup. Not a lot of people are using
have
this right
now. Yeah. Alright. So, eto na po. Sige, habang tinatapos ni Kay yan.
Ano name mo? Sorry.
Bernadette.
And of course, our earlier model, siya yun na ano, na makeup na ni Kay kanina using, of course, airbrush makeup
na
technology. Ayan.
Galing mo, mukhang wala siyang
glowy.
Ano, hindi nakikita ang kanyang pores. I love it.
Uh-oh. Thank you. What's your name?
Hannah.
Yeah, thank you so much. And of course, you have a number to call if you want to have Kay do your makeup, lalo pag special events with a unique experience.
Anong number?
Anong pwedeng tawagin nila?
Call me at 918-901-4647. Or 932-3199.
All right. Maraming salamat,
Kay. Thank you.
Thank you. And to our beautiful models. Thank you. All right. Dyan na po kayo, mga kaibigan. Magkabalik agad ang Unang Hirit!